Gremo Maribor!
Pred nami je najpomembnejša tekma sezone. Povratna tekma proti Djurgardnu, ki bo odločala o tem, ali bo Maribor po 7 letih znova igral v skupinskem delu evropskih pokalov, tokrat v konferenčni ligi. Dodatnega motiva nogometaši ne potrebujejo.
Yeah, we are excited. It's a very important game for the club, for everybody of us. So we are focused and ready to win this game and to go to the group stage.
Cilj je jasen, nadoknaditi zaostanek enega gola iz prve tekme v Stockholmu in ga nadgraditi v rezultatsko uspešen povratni obračun. Potrebno bo igrati pametno, moško, preudarno na rezultat.
Yeah, it's completely different game, it's new chapter. So second half in our pitch with our fans, so it's amazing that that we can play here with this atmosphere. So we can't wait for tomorrow and then I hope we can make a next step and that every fan will be happy.
Ekipa tudi tokrat za povratno tekmo ne bo popolna ob poškodovanem Sudanju, tokrat zaradi rdečega kartona na prvi tekmi, med manjkajočimi tudi Sven Šoštarič Karič.
They are a very good team, of course. They have quality, but here I think in natural grass it will be different game with our fans, so I think we can achieve good result.
Nogometaši zatrjujejo, da bodo dali vse od sebe, da bi izpolnili velik prvi cilj letošnje sezone.
It would be very nice, everybody want to achieve this, to play more 6 games in the Europe, so it would be nice for the city, for the club, for everybody.
Dodatna pozitivna energija pa zagotovo s tribun Ljudskega vrta. Maribor Djurgarden, četrtek, 15:00.